All right. Quick last sesh. Speedway short track. Mama.
Still there. careful, still there. Bottom's looking good.
Oh, motherfucker, Jones. Catch him.
Pretty much complete.
How much does that cost?
4.5.
Fine.
Okay, so last race of the day. So everything from now on, with the exception of about $425,000 for the rest of Tammy's training, is going towards that $18 million rig.
It's
thought I was going to get them all, and then it was like, oh, short by like less than 100 grand, right? Are you kidding me? Of course. Indubitably. Come on, go, motherfucker Jones.
Still there.
Remember me, Jimmy?
Alright, clear outside.
Fuck you up again, son.
Still there. Alright, you're clear.
Let's go.
Car high, careful. clear.
Those two up there are next on my hit list. Especially yellow and blue. That Blaney. Elliot and Blaney, it's those two, 9 and 12. That's what I'm going after. Fuckers.
Come on, baby.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Come on, baby.
Bam.
Let's go.
Moderate.
Let's go out tonight. Maybe we'll find it again. Find it again someday. But for now, I got that old crown.
Short track in Iowa. Set up for the next race. This is where we will begin. We've already got 1.5 million. with 425 going to that last training bit of training, so we've got like basically $1 million towards that $18 million car. So hopefully we'll get there and be able to upgrade my last two employees before the end of the season, so I don't have to feel like I want to do another one to be able to do it, right? Because I will. I know me. Unfortunately.